guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. Bees, the plus, kids of the dam, the lion fuzz, out reaping whatever snow does in summer. In my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. I finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. When I finally do the things you